Town fans and old duffers, young duffers, anybody all over the world, wherever you are watching this, welcome. We're on our way to Mansfield. Mansfield, Nottinghamshire, isn't it?
Yes.
For this away fixture. So, we've got Russ driving.
All right.
New haircut, Russ.
No, it's windy.
Yeah. No, it looks great.
Thanks.
Anyway, so predictions for today. Again, being the pessimist, I'm going to go for two each. We're going to draw two each. That's what I'm going for. Russ, what do you think today?
2-1 Town win.
2-1 Town win?
Yeah, it's been a close game today.
They haven't lost at their ground for a year.
Yeah, it's
all right. It's going to be a first time. It's going to be Town, is it?
Yeah, without that.
Good performance at Bradford, second half especially.
So bring that on to the game today, that'd be ideal.
Yeah, let's hope we can perform today. And we got with us young Joe.
Hello again.
American Joe.
American.
You all right, mate?
Good, I'm good.
What's your prediction then?
I am going to predict 1-1.
1-1 draw. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, mate. Good.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Good shout. Wow. So, we're zooming up the motorway. A bit cloudy, but going to get brighter by all accounts. And we're going to go shopping, I think, today, are we? Going to go to a bit of a shopping mall. Bit of pre-Christmas shopping. Have a look, see what they've got out there. We say that every time we see that sign,
yeah.
And we never ever go there.
No, we don't.
You get me excited and then you let me down. Do you know what that's like? Joe's got a bit of a limp. Look like he's got a limp. His foot's gone asleep. Can you believe it? A man of his age. My foot's gone to sleep. What are you like, eh?
Oh, God.
I asked you if you had enough leg room in the car.
I did.
And you did. What a thug he looked to that haircut.
Yeah.
And these braces, that's one of the braces over the jacket.
Yeah.
Shit. We've been here before many times. Sausage, bacon and hash browns. Joe's gone for the sausage, bacon and egg, is it?
Yeah.
Is there bacon in there or no bacon in there?
No bacon.
No bacon, sausage and egg.
Yeah.
And a bit of black pudding.
Nice.
Russell's gone for the Burger King.
A Whopper.
A Whopper. Vegetarian and fat free, isn't it? In Gravestone.
There we are.
That'll be the answer to one of the quiz questions.
Another one ticked off, Joe. So we're parked in a railway station car park. Old Duffer's down there trying to sort out some money. There's the old station down that end, look. Are you having a vape moment, Joe?
No.
You're not having a vape moment, are
not
you?
Not just calling. Just,
Hey! Hi, guys! Ready? Come!
We can't go anywhere without meeting you, can we? Can't even walk down the street.
We're going to do Duffy's Cali. Got me naked though, but you'll have your holding a football.
You could be holding your award.
Yeah.
Score prediction.
Sucks, I missed that
game. You're not eating, are you? I'll come back to you. I'll come back to you.
Disgusting eating.
He's just had a huge meal and now he's having a.
What the hell?
Thing. Right.
Nice.
Score predictions and.
I'm on a diet, just like him.
Is that your score prediction?
1-0 Swindon.
Oh. Okay then. Good. Good. We'll go with that.
No more
diet. Each Swindon.
Yeah. Two each.
Two each Swindon.
Snap.
Two each.
Snap. That was mine.
Yeah.
Two each.
No. 2-1 Swindon. Make that squirrel dance.
Went to the fan zone.
Yeah, nothing there.
And we were not allowed in it.
Oh, no.
You can have a drink outside, but we're not allowed in.
But not allowed in the fan zone.
Because
you're not fans.
No, we're not fans, so.
Well, as a Swindon fan, what do you think the score's going to be then?
Oh, 2-0 to us today. 2-0? Yeah.
Wow.
They're allowed to
sell it. 2-1 to us. Cool, well done. That's, you know.
Yeah.
Everyone seems a bit confident today.
Hi. All right.
Good. Are you?
Yeah. Good day.
Good trip?
Yeah.
What's score predictions then? You haven't even thought about it, have you?
No.
All right.
Let's go 2-1 Town.
2-1 Town?
Let's go 2-1 Town.
2-0 Town.
2-0 Town?
Yeah.
Roscoe.
3-2 Town.
3-2.
1-1.
Good. 1-1.
Yeah.
Joe, you 1-1, I'm 2-2. You're 3-2.
Yeah, what's Roscoe?
Where's little Jack then?
Pub.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
You ain't gone to pubs,
so. Yeah.
Didn't fancy the pub.
No. Had to get a ticket, so.
Had to get your tickets?
Her tickets.
Oh, you didn't have one?
It's a last minute plan.
Are you sat in the seat that you were allocated on your ticket?
Was it 100%?
No. 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 Nor are we then.
We're Swindon, so you do what we want.
We're Swindon, so.
No, we sit where we
want. He's number one rebel, Ross.
The oldest professional football ground in the world.
Yeah.
And that one it is very similar to our Arcles, apparently. So it's 2 o'clock. Not many of the fans are here yet. A few of the Swindon fans just got in. We've come up and grabbed a decent seat. Hopefully we'll be allowed to stay there. Just sampled the pies and the food and the coffee and the ambiance. And a bit of a wet, miserable day, but hopefully there's no more rain. Keepers have just come out to warm up. So, that's setting the scene here, so back to you in the studio.
Quiet, you know,
quiet.
I don't know what the atmosphere is like.
We need a drum.
Yeah.
We need a drum. Drum and
do it. What do you mean? Make some noise, Joe. Woo!
Thank you.
Come on, son. Trying to rough us up a bit, me and having it, which is good. Good to see us winning the sound, taking it.
Yeah, at half time it's 2 each. Oh, if only we could defend, it'd be so much easier. Yeah, some terrible defending from us. Straight through the middle, walk through, easy. I don't know what our defensive coach is teaching, but we either got pulled apart or whatever. But far too easy to have goals scored against. But at the other end, two good goals. We can score more, there's more goals in this game. So I don't know what the score's going to be, I don't want to predict any more. I've got 2 each, so if it stays as it is, I'll be happy. But we can win this game. The game is here for us to take, but we need to defend better.
What do you think of that one, Joe?
It was a very entertaining first half after the minute, but one thing with Swindon, they have to man mark more instead of zone only marking, so... Center backs, they're not man marking, so our center backs are split. Yeah, they're splitting down the middle, run down the middle. So one easy pass in the middle, we're screwed really. But hopefully they can tighten up in the second half.
Good game, though.
I think it's a good game so far. Yeah, I can't complain.
Here we go. Couple of fans for the Duffers. How are you? What's your names?
Chris and Sue.
Chris and Sue, how are you?
Yeah, we're good.
Now, you live in Leicestershire, is that right?
Yeah, we do, yeah.
So you don't get to too many games?
Not that many.
What are you thinking of the game so far? It's half time.
Well, this is like the Bradford game. They're playing brilliantly.
Yeah, sure, all right, isn't it?
The leaky defence, you know.
No good for my heart, I'll tell you that much, for nothing.
But this lady here, if the town's performance was based on the game she's been to the last 2 years, we'd be top of the league. She hasn't seen a losing game yet.
Good stuff. Yeah. Well, nice to meet you anyway.
Oh, that pie looks good, Sean. Oh, so starving.
Thank you.
Pen! Pen away!
Are you all right?
Who are we playing?
I don't know. It might be, was it Mansfield today?
Yeah, maybe.
I said 5-2. I said 5-2. I did. No. I said 5-2. I did say 5-2.
I don't believe you. Not to us, you never. Right, where's all that?
Come on!
See that guy?
Fed up though, that. Let's go shopping. We're just going into Pound Stretchers to do a bit of shopping after the game because we've seen some good Christmas ideas. I don't know what we're going to get. Some sweets are on the way home,
most
right? But while we're here, might as well make use of it, haven't we? No rush to get home. So, where is the old duffer? Yeah, I'm too tall, aren't I? Too tall for these.
Oh, sure, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Lovely gift, though. Lovely gift.
Yeah, an epic Christmas present. But we'll be out of date when someone gets them.
The new Swindon bucket hat.
Oh, that's quite good. Yeah. I think they come by, I think they come in.
Yeah.
We'll get different colours as well. Keep walking, Joe. Ignore him. Ignore him. A lot of sweets, Joe.
Six.
A lot of sweets. Can't see my Christmas present on there yet.
Not yet.
So we've done our shopping. Everybody got everything. Russ didn't buy anything, which is a surprise. Joe got a few bits. I got a bag full of bits. And we're going back to the car. So, how can we sum that game up? Because at half time it was like, whoa, I wish we could defend. Well, no, it was 2-0, 2-8.
It was still a good game.
It was still a good game.
It was still a good game.
In all honesty, but if you was a neutral, I'd love that game. And I just thought, we let first goal was soft.
Yeah, it was
a couple of times, but you can't. I'm not going to be negative at all without anything because I thought overall, over 90 minutes as a team performance, we did the job. 5-2.
We definitely did a job.
Mansfield, who haven't been beaten at home in a year.
Yeah, we've done really well. It was a great second half performance, just like at Bradford. You know what I mean? But I didn't think they played that well. We just absolutely played brilliant, everybody.
Even the first half, I thought we played well, because we went one down, we got the goal back, they got a goal, we got it back.
We didn't panic,
no.
We just kept playing, and we just sort of seemed to know that the football would end up as being the winner, and it was, you know. It was just really good football.
Football is always the winner.
I said that we'd win, and, you know, before I said 2-each prediction, I did say 5-2, and they all laughed. So. Nobody believes me. So, back to the railway station then, boys. And then, Peter, we weren't going to a titty bar, isn't it? You know what I mean? Really? Probably going to end up down the Women's Institute.
Yes.